Namaskar. Indian Council for Cultural Relations welcomes you to its series of KALA VISHWA under the special campaign program under the Horizon series. This program was specially launched in this unexpected pandemic to give the platform to the artists and artisans, especially youth, who are lesser privileged and who are struggling, and the struggling local artists. ICCR was founded in the year 1950, 9th of April, by the first education minister of independent India, Dr. Maulana Abul Kalam. And its main motive was to strengthen the cultural relationship between the countries and make new policies so that the artist and the art it benefits and the relation becomes very strong. And it makes policies, new policies to reach its goal, to take it further. At this KALA VISHWA, so we are in the 19th episode, and you have already seen different types of talents, different forms of arts and artists. And we are very happy that you all enjoy the program and you all like it. And this evening, we are bringing you a special traditional art form of Odisha, that is Daskathia, a very popular folk art form of Ganjam district. Before we begin Daskathia, I would like to brief you about this art form. Mostly this art form originated from the southern Odisha. In this form, two performers are on the stage and they use the instrument called kathi, which means stick, but this is made from wood and which is flattened and also broad. And two persons, the senior one is called a gayaka or the main singer, and the other co-artist is called padiya because he supports and follows the gayaka. And to play this instrument is also needs a lot of practice. And the gayaka holds four sticks, and in one hand, in one palm, he has two sticks and the other hand two sticks. So he uses four sticks, and the palya or the co-artist, he plays with two of these wooden sticks. And that only gives the music and rhythm. And with that, this form, as it contains drama, music and dance. So they choose the theme accordingly and they want to pass on the message. So they theme mostly mythological and also contemporary theme to give the message to the society. Today we have two artists from Ganjam district, Shri Surendranatha Sharma and his co-artist Shri Ganapati Das. Surendra is a household name in Ganjam in this folk art form. He is the worthy son of his father, Shri Kora Prasad Das, who was his mentor. So after class 11, Surendra chose this art form. And from all these years, more than four decades, he has been performing and training his disciples. He has been awarded by Doordarshan, All India Radio, many government organizations, Sangeet Natak Academy, and nationally they have performed in many occasions, many lokokala performance, and have been awarded with accolades. Today, they have selected a topic, a theme they have taken from Mahabharata. A character, Jayasena. Jayasena Garba Ganjana. So it implies that pride and false ego has no meaning. It has to fall. It brings one's end. So that is the story behind this character. He was the demon king of Jayantigada, who with deep penance, he got the womb from Brahma. He will not die with air or water or fire. And even the trident of Mahadeva cannot kill him. Even Vishnu also cannot kill him. And Brahma also cannot kill him, who has given him the boon. So being blind with his boon, he just overestimated himself. And he thought of killing all the gods and goddesses. So what he did? He tried to kill Krishna. Narada Muni could hear that. And he went and passed on the message to Vishnu that he has got this boon and he is trying all these and he is just blind with pride. So Vishnu wanted to know. So he came in the guise of an old man and tried to find out how he is going to die. But he won't say because he didn't know. Then he went to Brahma and he could know how he is going to die. And when Vishnu waited and asked him, did Brahma tell you how you are going to die? He said, no, I am not going to tell you. Then Devi Saraswati came to the rescue of Vishnu. She was there and she, through the voice of this demon king, Jayasena, she told the secret of his death, how he will die. Then Krishna showed his self to him. By that, the demon got scared and his pride was smashed. So this is the story of Jayasena Garba Ganjana in Mahabharata. So let's watch this Daskathia and welcome the artist, Shri Surendranatha Sharma and Shri Ganapati Das.
Thank you. Thank you. सुंदर मुख टेकी नमो नमो ଆଜ୍ଞା। ये संसार में तो का पाखरे कोन कलंक अछि ना
हां
हमरा प्रस्ताव सिंधु रे का अछि
कोन
रे का अछि जानि जो
आहा
इंद्र मेषांड जिन मलिन मूलपते माधव कोपे जात
आहा
वेश्या पुत्र वशिष्ट कुरु रुधिर जम सर्व भक्त उदास
आहा
व्यास कैवल्य पुत्र सलवण जल दी पांडवे जात जात रुद्र केता निवासी त्रिभुवन विजयी वाचतां गोर जाति एमानंद पाखरे सब कलंक अछि किंतु
ये
जयसेना राजा का सर्वांग खाई सरला पर मध्य तथापि हाड़ कुड़क ब्रह्मा ब्रह्मा Oh,
ଯେହେତୁ ସୂର୍ଯ୍ୟ ଅସ୍ତ
ହେଇସାରିଲାଣି ଶୁଣିଥିବି
କେତେ
ଆଜି ଭରଣ ଗୁଣା ଦିବ ସୁର ରାଜ। कहिले देखे पूर्वे से ही मन बेगम केते राक्षस उपर देइतिला समस्त जाई छंदी अमपुर अरे रावण उपर जई खिले रे सपन नाच को हे बंदी को सपन सौ नारे कहु मला को सान
मंत्री
तू तो जानिजु मु सकल परे त्रिपुर रा अधिकारी ओ भंडार रे सब जिनिस अछि नगर रे सब जिनिस अछि
अच्छा
ओ जिनिस नाही कर बेरुना
मंत्री तार
¡Gracias! ଏସବୁ ନାରୀମାନଙ୍କର ଗର୍ଭର ଲକ୍ଷଣ
ଅବସ୍ଥା।